Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share how to make beef noodle. Start 1 tablespoon of oil. Here I had beef slice. Cook about 5 minutes. I already marinate with rice wine, light soy sauce, and white pepper. So cook until pepper slice is very tiny. So this is about ready. I set aside. One tablespoon of oil. Garlic. Add some vegetable here. Add cabbage. Here I have noodle. The seasoning. Here I have the beef, just now that I cook. So add it together. I will add the black soy sauce. Chili. spring onion. Is ready. Here you go.